Hi, it's Camille with POSGuys.com. Today I'm going over TekLynx's label matrix, PowerPro. To start making a new label, you just hit File, New, and it opens up the wizard. PowerPro has some great wizards for making the process of creating labels very easy. We're going to change the page size here really quick. You can use different types of media. For a quick draw, you can use Avery label sheets and things like that. They have the templates built in. But for now, we're just going to stick to continuous or die-cut label stock, which is the large rolls. Next, we're going to make our label a little bit shorter. Next, and call this a sample label. Now we have our new label. First, we're going to create a new headline, add text. So it's very easy to add text to your label. You can change your font. It's pretty simple. Change the size and the color. I'm going to hit OK. There's our headline. Next, we're going to add an image, so you can either insert an image up here, or just hit the button that says Add Picture on the left. And then you just navigate to your file. This is clip art that comes with PowerPro, so I'll show you basic warning signs. There's more folders that come with it as well, clip art and useful labels. I'm going to add this biohazard symbol to our label. You can change the color just like you can in the font. Make it red. Okay. And now our label has an image just like that. You can also add text, paragraphs of text, as opposed to just single headline. And just paste that in there. You can change the font in the same manner. So just regular old font, and we'll make it a little bit smaller than 24. So okay, and then we suddenly have our paragraph of text. We can just drag it around and put it where we want to. Next, we'll show you how to do a barcode. So you can add a barcode. This is for 1D barcodes. You can give it data there. And change your barcode here. You can change the fonts and the colors as in all the other dialog boxes. And we'll just hit OK. And there's our barcode. Just your basic 1D barcode. If you want, you can add 2D barcodes so long as you're using PowerPro. And it'll give you the same list of barcodes here, except that they're no longer 1D barcodes, they're 2D barcodes. So they'll look different. And they'll hold more information. For now, we're just going to put some sample text in here. There we go. Just hit OK, and it gives you your 2D barcode. Using PowerPro, you can also add information that is linked to a database. We'll do that now. So we're going to just add text, and instead of having the origin be constant, we're going to select database. It'll pop up questions here asking you what file you want to pull from, so we're going to just add a database. QuickDraw only has normal setup, but in PowerPro there's advanced setup, which allows you to use ODBC and SQL databases. And you can hit next here. It'll also give you the option to provide a username and password for password protected access databases. But we're just going to use a basic database today. Navigate to my file, so products, database. This is one of my products. And this is everything that's in the database right now. You can change the names if you want, but we're just going to hit next and go on. We're going to keep our database in a sequential access manner. And this is our sample database, finish. So now it's the text has been set up so that it'll pull from this database, and you can select what you'd like it to pull from here. And we're going to have it pull the price of the product, which is currently $0. And so you just hit OK, and your price pops up. Really quickly, I'm going to link these barcodes to the database. So right-click Properties, instead of Contact, select Database. We're going to keep the product code as our option there. Right-click Properties, change it from Constant to Database. We're going to use Description for that one, and hit OK. So one of the nice database features that PowerPro comes with is the data grid. And I'll show you that. This is your data grid. It allows you to preview what your labels are going to look like before printing with the data in the label itself. So as you can see, the barcodes and the price are changing as I go through my data grid. Label Matrix PowerPro is very easy to use, and I think that's the best part of the software. It has a very clear what you see is what you get interface. I know what I'm creating and what I'm going to print as I'm creating it, and it doesn't take much time to pick up the ins and outs. One thing to consider when you're choosing PowerPro is if it will work with your current software, so check with us before purchasing. Also, if you would like to buy the product or get more information on Label Matrix PowerPro, please visit our site at POSGuys.com or give us a call at 1-800-903-6571.